These are the prophets of science fiction.
Luke Skywalker explores new corners of Lucas's ever-expanding universe, guided by his faithful co-pilot, R2-D2.
Don't worry, R2. We're going.
Lucas's sci-fi robot navigator may now be steering its way into reality.
Intelligent ground vehicles should have its own mindset to allow the vehicle to make its own decision to navigate through the obstacles, eventually to move from point A to point B.
Lynn's latest generation autonomous vehicle platform, Red Raven, relies on dual technologies to see the world around it.
Red Raven actually have to rely on two particular sensors. And one is called a laser rangefinder, which is down here, about a foot high from the ground. And then you also have a camera up here, which basically turn a three-dimensional scene into a two-dimensional image. And we have to basically combine the image acquired from camera and the image that is created by the LRF, what we call, integrating them together to create a histogram. By histogram, we're able to basically determine what is the opening in front of the vehicle to allow, you know, the vehicle to move on. All that maneuvering or navigation is actually done by the software that is running on the platform here.
The sensors stream spatial and motion data through Raven's algorithmic software, allowing it to navigate around obstacles as they appear.
As you see that the vehicle is now moving toward me, and you have the sensor who is seeing me in its way, and so it will just move away.
Scanners and software wheel Raven clear of objects at close range, but it can also connect to existing navigation networks to reach distant destinations.
So here's a GPS receiver. So together, we will be able to know what is the current global position of the vehicle. And then from there, we should be able to also learn the new waypoint to allow the vehicle to move from the current position to the new location.
This autonomous technology has the potential to make hacking through rush hour traffic enjoyable.
It really have raised interest from the car manufacturers, from the automotive industry, basically. And they basically wanted to see, they wanted to take the outcome from this autonomous vehicle technology and transfer that into the actual vehicle of the future.
We could soon enter a future with no drivers, only passengers, while the car itself keeps an eye on the road, relying on flawless computer vision to ensure the safety of its occupants.
So basically you have all these kind of features that is very desirable by the automotive industry. And so they're in the process of developing this. Many car manufacturers, including the US ones as well as the European manufacturers, it's going to be there one day. So we're turning the fiction into reality very, very soon.
In The Empire Strikes Back, Luke Skywalker is on his own high-tech journey, one that delivers him face-to-face with his nemesis, Darth Vader. The dark encounter will alter Lucas's hero forever.
Don't make me destroy you.
And its aftermath will change the face of real-world medical technology.